vision. He doesn't mind stepping in. He doesn't mind for that we give. That he teaches us what he teaches us.
Yes, yes.
He has us to teach us things that we are supposed to be supportive and a helpmeet.
Yes.
To somebody. Not sitting there, just sitting in the pews and sitting there saying, I'm an elder and I'm going to sit here.
Jesus.
And we need to be an assistant to people, anybody else. And he said, there's no place too small or too short that we can't come and minister a word to somebody, because you never know who needs that word. And that one person might need that word, they need that deliverance and to be set free. And sometimes you get in a deep despair and you got to tell God to simply do it for me right now.
All right.